Xander back to serve again. Leads the team with 4.5 kills per set, but has a service error there.